Dave was the king. He was just in the swing of his senior year, and the captain of the football team had a girl on his arm, and he had all the charm to get another one, cause the dude was a bomb. Homecoming royalty, everyone's loyalty, heats up the crowd like water that's boiling. Everything going right, out with friends every night. Never even heard the word no, David's always right. Didn't need to get the grades, going pro anyway. Living life, telling y'all, it's a party every day. I'ma be a millionaire, flying in uncharted air. Small town hero, no, he's gonna make it out of there. Free from the simple life, free from the daily strife. Scraping out a living with a pitchfork and a knife. No, that's not for me, not my cup of tea. Leaving it behind me like the I comes before the E. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they couldn't put Humpty back together again. From high on his perch, David looked at the world, untouchable till the last game. Ran a curl, fourth quarter, caught the ball, but he had to go up tall. Flipped upside down, landed on his head and lost it all. All feelings in his hands, all feelings in his feet. Face down in the grass, couldn't even turn to see. Tears filled in the eyes of the other macho guys he'd played with for years, so it came as a surprise. Paramedic turned him right, now looking at the sky. David knew that his new life wouldn't let him fly. That was the longest ride. David began to cry, took a breath, and he let darkness fill his mind. Therapy saw him gain feeling back, but his brain took the brunt of the damage from that football game. Taking pills for the pain, sleeping all his days away. Depression inching closer to taking everything from Dave. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they couldn't put Humpty back together again. Legal pills, they don't last, running out very fast. David had to turn to other means for his daily blast. Using that natural charm, now doing only harm, just to get a needle that he could put in his arm. David needed to escape, he's had all he could take. Other than the drugs, nothing else helped him through the day. Doesn't work, doesn't leave, no more girl on his sleep. Only opens up the door for his deliveries. One day he wasn't home, wouldn't pick up the phone. When you called, all you got was a constant busy tone. People passing on the road, didn't wonder, didn't know. No one saw him for a while, whether he would come or go. Rent 3 months overdue, eviction coming soon. Landlord at the door, knocking, stood there for a few. Hesitant, he went inside, no idea what he'd find. Not knowing that the image that seared in his mind forever, that sight would meld with the stink that he smelled. David hanging from the fence, suspended by a football belt. Thus we see the rise and fall, tumble from Humpty's wall. One day he was standing tall, next day, not at all. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they couldn't put Humpty back together again.